Multiplication properties 1. Let us now look at some properties of multiplication. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 4 into 1 is equal to 4. 7 into 1 is equal to 7. It means if we multiply any number by 1, the result is the number itself. Let's have a look on another property. 1 into 0 is equal to 0. 4 into 0 is equal to 0. It means if we multiply any number by 0, the result is 0.